Harris.
Namaste.
Pass is wayward. Gomez. He's moving forward. Panama maybe sensing something here as they're pushing everybody forward. 2.5 minutes to go. Wrong work there by Canada. It was Daniil Henry who actually had done the job there. Now it's Becker through the middle. Becker's outraced to the ball by Armando Cooper. Tybert comes up to help. Tybert nearly got loose there as well. Throw in for Canada. Less than 2 minutes to go. Tybert. Looks like he's won another corner kick for Canada. Final stage of the game.
Yeah, he's showing some energy.
Soria tried to just lob it over the head of the defenders and hope a Canadian player could run onto it. Nobody could. Calderon. Ledgerwood now. Edgar plays it across to Osorio. Or Ricketts.
Canada was actually onside on that particular occasion, but the goalkeeper had it covered anyway.
Laid in low. Nothing doing there for Canada, and Panama sense they might have caught Canada playing in too deep. They've got numbers forward. Becker hustling to get back. It's a bad pass in the end, which allows more Canadian players to get back. Wrestling match between Enriquez and Haber. Now it's Paris. Plays it across to Machado. That's into the box. More dangerous moments for Canada, but now Becker has it. Maybe it'll swing the other way. Becker with space. Or Haber. Ricketts on the right side. Haber taking on the defender. Gets it in front. Ricketts! Ricketts! Best opportunity for Canada results in not even a shot on goal.
Marcus Haber does well. He's got fresh legs. He's delivered a delicious ball across the face of the goal. But straight from there, it all goes downhill for Ricketts. The touch, the opportunity. And that was a chance that he was been waiting for 90-something.
Canada for 2014, pardon me. Once again, the final score is Panama 0, Canada 0. We'll be back to wrap it up in just